His desire for a deer is fulfilled. He finds a deer. The problem is he also kills that deer. He got what he wanted, but then he has to pay the price for it, which is loneliness. All right, welcome everyone to this last video of my Hermann Hesse series. It's part 8. And in this part, the main thing I want to discuss is the major theme of Steppenwolf, which is finding a home. The Steppenwolf is homeless, just like Harry is homeless. And also Hermann Hesse always had the feeling of being homeless. He had a big house, he had everything he needed, but he was still never at home. In the first part, I started with a poem that Harry wrote after he read this treatise of the Steppenwolf. It is this poem that leads to another poem of a very important philosopher who also addresses the problem of not being able to find a home and to feel all alone in this world, in this cold, bitter winter world. So I want to go through Hesse's poem first again, and then I will look at the other poem, and I will reveal in a minute who wrote it. All right, so Hesse, he writes here, Ich Steppenwolf trabe und trabe, die Welt liegt voll Schnee. Vom Birkenbaum flügelt der Rabe, aber nirgends ein Hase, nirgends ein Reh. In die Reh bin ich so verliebt, wenn ich doch eins fände, ich nehm's in die Zähne, in die Hände. Das ist das Schönste, was es gibt. So, I am the Steppenwolf. I'm running and running. The world is full of snow. A raven flies up from a tree, but there's no rabbits to be found and no deer. I'm so in love with the deer. I wish I could find one. I would grab it with my teeth, with my hands. This is the most beautiful thing there is. Ich wäre der Holden so von Herzen gut, fräse mich tief in ihre zärtlichen Keulen. Tränke mich satt an ihrem hellroten Blut, um nachher die ganze Nacht einsam zu heulen. Sogar mit einem Hasen war ich zufrieden, süß schmeckt sein warmes Fleisch in der Nacht. I will be completely good and loyal to this beautiful, beautiful creature, this deer. I would dig my teeth into her tender thighs. I would drink her bright red blood, just to cry through the night in loneliness after that. I would be totally satisfied with a rabbit too, because his flesh tastes sweet and it's warm in this cold night. Ach, ist denn alles von mir geschieden, was das Leben ein bisschen fröhlicher macht. An meinem Schwanz ist das Haar schon grau, auch kann ich nicht mehr ganz deutlich sehen. Has everything left me? Everything that makes life a little bit happier. The hair on my tail has already turned gray, and I can't really see as good as I used to. And now I'm running, I'm trotting, I'm dreaming of deer. I'm running and trotting, I'm dreaming of rabbits. I hear the wind blow in the winter night. I eat the snow to quench my thirst, and I'm giving my soul to the devil. Ariala. Now, basically what he does, his desire for a deer is fulfilled. He finds a deer. The problem is he also kills that deer and he just eats it. He devours it. And what the outcome is, of course, is although his desire is met, he's still sad. He's crying. Although he got what he wanted. But then he has to pay the price for it, which is loneliness. So in a way, he's looking for a place, for a home. And when he finally found it, he's just killing it. And Hesse's poem, or Harry's poem, is actually hypertexting this poem. And this poem is called Vereinsamt. And it was written by Nietzsche in 1884. Die Krähen schreien und ziehen schwirren flugs zur Stadt. Bald wird es schneien. Wohl dem, der jetzt noch Heimat hat. Nun stehst du starr. Schaust rückwärts, ach, wie lange schon. Was bist du nah, vor Winters in die Welt entflohen. Die Welt ein Tor, zu tausend Wüsten stumm und kalt. Wer das verlor, was du verlorst, macht nirgends Halt. Nun stehst du bleich, zur Winterwanderschaft verflucht, dem Rauche gleich. der stets nach kälteren Himmeln sucht. Flieg, Vogel, Schnarr, dein Lied im Wüstenvogelton. Versteck, du Narr, dein blutend Herz in Eis und Hohn. Die Krähen schreien und ziehen schwirren flugs zur Stadt. Bald wird es schneien. Weh dem, der keine Heimat hat. So, the poem itself got lonely. The crows caw and go with zipping wings to the city. Soon it will be snowing. Happy is he who now yet has a home. Now you stand numbly, gazing backwards. Ah, for how long already? Why, you fool, did you flee into the world as winter approached? The world, a gate to a thousand wastelands silent and cold. He who has lost what you have lost never stops anywhere. Now you stand pallid, cursed to wander in the winter, like smoke that is always seeking colder skies. Flybird, rasp out your song, the melody of a bird of the wastes. Hide, you fool, your bleeding heart in ice and sneers. The crows caw and go with zipping wings to the city. Soon it will be snowing. Woe is he who has no home. So you can see the connection between Nietzsche's poem and Hesse. It's about not being able to find a home. In Hesse's case, when he finally finds the thing he wants, he loses it again. But in the end, Hesse's Steppenwolf is about the one thing, the one main theme of being able to find a home. One day you might be able to say, I finally found a place where I can live in comfort. I found a place where I can sleep in peace. I found a place where I can breathe. I found home, my one, my only.